How you doing?
I feel good.
Okay. Careful. Don't. I got you on video, so make sure you don't fall down.
I know. I don't think it's gonna form.
Oh, it disappeared. Let it...
There you go. I think
it's forming. There we go. Okay.
The Career Criminal Game. Together, you've committed a crime. You've cracked the safe and made off with millions. You're both guilty, no doubt about it. But I don't know that yet. I'm the cop trying to figure out who did what. You and your partner in crime are in separate interrogation rooms. You can't talk to each other, and you each have one choice to make. Are you going to stay silent or snitch on your partner? What are the stakes? All possible outcomes are shown on the chart in front of you, but I'll explain your choices. If you both stay silent, you both get 1 year in jail. If you stay silent, but your partner snitches on you, you get 3 years in jail, and your partner goes free. If your partner stays silent, and you snitch on your partner, they get 3 years in jail, and you go free. And if you both snitch on each other, you both get 2 years in jail. Now, each of you has to decide whether to stay silent or snitch on your partner. Take a minute to look at the chart, and remember, when you've decided, flip up the card with your choice, either snitch or silent. The window in front of you will clear. Ready?
I go free, you get 3 years. So let's try this.
Oh. Wow.
Oh, that's so weird. That's so weird. Oh my God, that's so weird.
What?
Oh, that's so strange. Wow. Oh my god. That is so weird. You was two left sides. Okay, you gotta try this.
No.
No, we absolutely have to. Yeah, well, no, you got. Because you see green door,
yeah.
And so he yells after him, and then the phone starts ringing. He does this. You see that right there? He runs across. He runs over to that.